holy hell.
Video captured the moment a barge hit a bridge support near Sallisaw, Oklahoma over the weekend. A portion of U.S. 59 was closed after the incident on Saturday. A few hours later, engineers found the structure safe and reopened the highway. Dayton Holland, an eyewitness who took the video while fishing with her family, told CNN they were just thankful the bridge didn't collapse.